out of here.
Hi, Missy. What is up, y'all? I am back here again for another video, and today is my graduation day, and I'm excited. I'm more than happy, I'm so grateful for, you know, my friends, family, everyone that helped me get to this point in my life. I'm super grateful for all of them, and just for God, of course. It's a blessing to be able to graduate today. Hope you guys are ready. I hope you enjoyed that little intro that I put together, but you guys, it's gonna be so lit. So hyped, y'all. I'm so hyped because I've been waiting for this day for a long time. I hope y'all are excited. I'm really excited, as you can see, as you can tell. But I have all my stuff packed already. I'm just gonna change there, and then we out to the graduation. So make sure you guys, if you haven't already, like, subscribe, and comment below. I got my cap and gown in here, and then my shoes are on there, then all my clothes, so I'm ready to go. This is like a poster. I'm gonna finish this poster when I get home, and then I have all my clothes in here. My tassel, the cap, and then my little thing.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. We graduated, and we're gonna walk in, take pictures real quick. So I'm pretty much done with my graduation. What's up, guys? So long story short, this is the next day. I was tired when I got back from talking to family, and just, you know, we were doing a whole party for me, so my family really did a lot, and I was talking to everyone, trying to, you know, say thank you to everyone and just be, you know, present in the moment. So, you know, I didn't really get to record for you guys, but going back to actually posting a lot more on my channel, just because I'm out of school now, so I'm gonna have a lot more time to make content for you guys. You know, I'm gonna take you guys along with me with my apartment hunting, and there's a lot of exciting stuff. If you guys haven't already, make sure you guys like the video if you liked it. If you want to see more videos, subscribe. So comment below a video that you guys want to see, and I will definitely make that for you. And you guys, make sure you guys stay happy, stay positive, stay winning, and you guys stay safe out there too, because there's no masks. Nah, people are not wearing masks now, and it's getting kind of crazy. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, y'all.